That's why Allah said in Surah Al-Baqarah, He said, عَسَىٰ أَن تَكْرَهُ شَيْئًا وَهُوَ خَيْرٌ لَكُمْ. O believers, there are certain things that you dislike, but these things are good for you. وَعَسَىٰ أَن تُحِبُّوا شَيْئًا وَهُوَ شَرٌّ لَكُمْ. There are certain things that you love, and those things that you love are not good for you. There's a man, he sees a girl. Yeah? Guy sees a girl, and he says, my dream's over. I've got her. The other day I got a guy, yeah, I was with him in a 1 hour journey. Yeah, Allahu Akbar. 1 hour journey, and the guy said, you know, Sheikh, I need to get married. Most young people say that, Sheikh, I need to get married. You got loads of contacts, tell me. It's as if I could pick you one by one, say, look, this brother, 29 years old, this height, please, sisters, if you... So anyway, I'm with the journey. Now, the thing is, what I find interesting is what these brothers have inside their head. So I said to him, okay, brother, you want to get married to a sister. I said, tell me, because I had a conversation for about a good 20 minutes, and then I realized this guy's after someone really pretty. He wants someone really pretty. So I said to him, brother, you're looking for someone really pretty. He said, yeah, she's got to be pretty. So I said, okay, if you had a scale of 1 to 10, 10 being the most prettiest, and 1 being the one that is sort of ugly, right? Or near non-pretty, let's just say, yeah? So what are you after? How many out of 10 are you after? So he said, 9 out of 10. I said, 9 out of 10. So you want someone really pretty? He said, yes. So I said, brother, now tell me this, yeah? Yourself. You've seen yourself in the mirror, right? Sorry, I didn't say that to you, yeah? So I said to him, how would you put yourself on a scale? 1 to 10. He said, 4. So I said, you're 4 out of 10. And you want someone that is 9 out of 10. I said, do you realize what you're saying? He said, yeah, I know. I said, okay, brother. I said, that's one problem that the reason why you're probably not married and you're already nearing 30. He's nearing 30. So the reason why is because, you know, you think about it. That sister who's 9 out of 10, why should she take you 4 out of 10? She's 9 out of 10. She's so beautiful. She knows it. She knows it. The moment she comes out, these men are, you know, they can't keep their eyes off her. And you want her? She's got a choice between 4 out of 10, 5 out of 10, 6 out of 10, 7 out of 10, 8 out of 10. And she wants to take you? What do you think? This is Beauty and the Beast. Anyway, I didn't say that to him, by the way. You don't know who the brother is, so I can carry on, right? So then I said to him, okay, now tell me this, yeah. A girl who's 9 out of 10, who's got all that jamal and that beauty and that, you know, when other women are jealous, that's what happens. You know, when women are really beautiful, other women get jealous. They think, that woman, she's eating into my pride. The moment she's around, all the other women look at her. No one looks at me. She's 7 out of 10. This was 9 out of 10. She gets jealous. 7 out of 10 gets jealous. It happens. Anyway, I said, look, this woman who's 9 out of 10, you get her, she comes in. Do you think she is that? I said, what else do you want? He said, I want her to have a degree. I said, okay, fine. What else do you want? I want her to be British born. I said, fine. What else do you want? Yeah? And in the end, I said to him, you know, bruv, you know, you should just go to Jannah and get married. Yeah? But before I said that to him, I said, listen. I said, you want all these qualities in her. Do you think a 9 out of 10 beautiful woman is going to come and is going to get into your house? Yeah? She's going to cook clean. She's going to look after all your children. When you leave the house, she's always going to do all the chores of the house. She's going to run around school, doctors, you know, madrasa, maktab. She's going to do all your rotis for you. She's going to do all that for you. Do you think 9 out of 10 is going to do that? Or are you going to come home and you find 9 out of 10 polishing her fingernails? I said, what are you talking about? I said, my wife, alhamdulillah, you know, I would rate her like 6 out of, you know, 10. Yeah. Alhamdulillah. Yeah. She's going to listen to this one day. 6 out of 10? What did you say? Okay, 7 out of 10. Don't complain. All right. Well, myself, I wouldn't rate myself, you know, that much. Alhamdulillah, I'm happy that I've come. And I said, look, my wife looks after all this when I'm out of the house. Like right now, I'm lecturing. I go so many places lecturing. Alhamdulillah, I don't have to worry. I said, bruv, you will be better off. You'll be better off going to Pakistan. Because he was a Pakistani. I said, go to Pakistan, you'll find that girl who'll be 9 out of 10. Now, she might have certain baggage that, you know, you probably need to deal with. But the rest of it, she'll look, what do you want? Because the thing is, when Allah said, عسى أن تحب شيئا. When you love something, it could be bad for you. See, I said to the brother, I said, brother, the inner beauty is much more worthy than the outer beauty. You should not look at 9 out of 10 outside more than you should look at 10 out of 10 or 9 out of 10 inside. If you get 9 out of 10 inside the person's heart, you think that heart there, that woman there, that man there, his heart, her heart is 9 out of 10. But the face is probably 6 out of 10, 5 out of 10, whatever. Alhamdulillah, go for that woman. Go for that man. I'm saying to his sister, not to you guys, yeah? Go for that. Why? Because Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam has said, because they get married for four reasons. He said, a deen, go for the deen. Where's the deen? The deen mainly is here, brother. Sister, deen mainly is here.